सर्क्यूट सर्कुलेशन डायग्राम एंड डबल सर्क्यूट सर्कुलेशन डायग्राम. दिस इज फ्रॉम यूनिट थर्ड. यूनिट थ्री नरेंद्र. यूनिट थ्री ट्रांसपोर्टेशन. नागेंद्र हाँ ट्रांसपोर्टेशन. यूनिट थ्री ट्रांसपोर्टेशन. पेज नंबर 59. सी दिस डायग्राम. See, these diagrams are there in your notebook, textbook. You open your textbook and also you see, here also diagrams are there. Before you, on the green board, diagrams are there. The drawing by the one, Narayan is drawing that diagram. Single circuit circulation and
double circuit circulation.
You know what is circulation? In chemistry, in physical science, you are learning circuit. Electric circuit. So what is electric circuit here? Electricity is passing through wire. That is copper wire circuit. So there is what movement of electron. So here you are seeing what single circuit circulation. 59. Okay. 59. This diagram is single circuit circulation diagram. What is this diagram?
Single
circuit circulation. And what is the diagram?
Double circuit
circulation. And that diagram is telling. So here flow of blood through the heart twice. Excellent. Our biology is so beautiful. So here there is heart. Here heart is there, and here heart is there. This is heart, but there are differences. This is fish heart. This is
mammalian heart.
Hello, this is mammalian heart. This is fish heart. This is mammalian heart. Mammals mean they give birth to animal and they give our milk to the animal. Mammalian heart. And this is
fish heart.
And the girl is not listening. What happened? Come here. This is fish heart. This is mammalian heart. So you are observing. There are differences between fish heart and also mammalian heart. In case of Narendra, in case of fish, two chambers are there. Only two chambers. One, two. But in case of human being, mammal, four chambers are there. 50 to 53 page there you see, internal structure of mammalian heart. Four chambers are there. So here, actually, that person has only ventricle. Here, what are present? Articles are present. Right article? Left target, right ventricle,
left ventricle.
Like that, how many chambers are there?
Four chambers are there.
Mammals have heart, and heart is having four chambers. But in case of fish, only two chambers. Gautami, two chambers are there. This is atrium, this is ventricle. Organ, ventricle. Only two chambers are there. In case of fishes, how many chamber heart is there?
Two chambers.
One is organ. And another one is ventricle. 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 But in case of mammals,
four chambers.
What are they? Right arcade, left arcade, right ventricle, left ventricle. Here you see, right side, deoxygenated blood. Left side, oxygenated blood. Right side, deoxygenated blood. Left side, oxygenated blood, pure blood. So here, in case of fish, only one organ, only one organ. Here, in case of fish, respiratory organs are what? Gills. So here, on either side of the what? Head region, you see the pads are gills. Suppose if you open the operculum, beneath the operculum, you see the pads are what? Red color gills. Red color gills. And gills are the respiratory organs in case of fishes.
Fish.
So here, these are gills. So here, two sets gills are present. For example, fish head. On either side of the fish head, how many how many gills appellate? Two gills.
Two.
One right side, left side. Gills. Listen. So here blood is passed from gills to body part to heart.
Heart
to body part to gills. Gills to body part. Sorry. Reverse. So here, these are body parts. Body parts to gills. Gills to heart.
Heart
to gills. Gills to body part. Body parts to gills. Gills to
heart.
Heart to
gills.
Like that, you see, only one type of circulation. Only one circulation. Heart to gills.
Gills to body parts.
Body parts to
gills.
Actually, body parts to heart. Heart to
gills.
Gills to
body.
Gills to body parts.
Body parts to
heart.
No, heart to body part. Body parts to
gills.
No, no. Heart is pumping blood to the gills, but not body parts. Heart is pumping blood to the body. Heart is pumping blood to the gills for purification. Gills to body parts to
heart
to
gills
to
body parts,
body parts to
heart,
body parts to heart. Like that, there is only one circuit. So here, this is aromat and this is aromat. This is aromat. Like that, you see, blood is flowing through the heart. Only one. Blood is flowing through the passing through the heart. Only one. That is called single circuit circulation. Heart to gills. Gills to
body parts.
Body parts to
heart.
Heart to
gills.
Gills to
body parts.
So like that, you see, there is the circulation of blood in the fish heart. That is called single circulation. And this circulation is called as single
circulation.
So here gills also called as branchiae. Branchia. So respiration with the help of gills is called branchial respiration. The respiration that is performed by fishes are called branchial respiration. And now I am telling double circuit circulation. Single circuit circulation is over. Give example for single circuit circulation.
Fishes.
Fish. What are the animals? Give examples. What are the animals which are having single circuit circulation heart? Single circuit circulation heart.
Fish.
Say bigger.
Fishes.
And now I am telling double circuit circulation. Here you see, right atrium. Say. Left atrium. What blood is present?
Diaphragm.
And this is carried to the lungs. Lungs to
heart.
Lungs to heart. Again, heart to
lungs.
Lungs to heart. Heart to
lungs.
Lungs to
heart.
But yet, heart to gills to body part. Here, heart to gills to body part. But yet, heart to
lungs,
lungs to heart. By means of through pulmonary means. Systemic aorta carries what? Yes, blood to lungs. And blood is purified, oxygenated. And that oxygenated blood is once again carried to the heart, open to the left side, pulmonary means. Heart to
lungs
to heart. I'll give the check. That is one circulation. Heart to
lungs
to heart. That is one circulation. This is aromat. And this circulation is called as pulmonary circulation. First circulation. And second circulation is between heart to
body parts.
Body parts
to heart.
And this is called systemic circulation. Systemic circulation. So how many circulations are there? Two. This is one first circulation. This is
first circulation.
And this is
second.
So blood passes heart twice. heart to lungs to heart. This is one circulation. Second, heart to body parts. Body parts to heart. That is second circulation. First circulation is called
pulmonary circulation.
Second circulation is called
systemic circulation.
So here blood passes through heart twice. Blood passes through heart twice. So that circulation is called as
double circulation.
Give example for double circulation.
All
members. All members. And also reptiles also. Reptiles. Mammals are having four chamber hearts. You may give example for a pig, a rabbit, a deer, an elephant, a man, or what camel. So all these are what? Mammals. And also give example for snakes also, reptiles also. They also having what? Four chamber heart. Heart to lungs. Lungs to heart. Heart to body parts. Body parts to heart. Two circulation. First circulation is called
pulmonary circulation.
Second circulation is called
circulation.
Today we discuss what topic?
Single
circulation and
double circulation.
Today's topic is
single circulation.
So in case of fish, blood passes through heart once. Heart to
gills. Gills to heart.
There is only one circulation. That is called single circulation. And this heart is called branchial heart. And this heart is called pulmonary heart. Pulmonary heart. Human heart is called
pulmonary heart.
So here blood is pumped to the gills, lungs for purification. And that circulation is called as, that heart is called as pulmonary heart. Pulmonary heart. This is branchial heart. This is
pulmonary heart.
In case of mammal, blood passes through heart how many times? Two times.
Yes.
That is called double circulation. Okay. Now give example for single circulation.
Yes.
Give example for double circulation. All mammals. Okay. Anyone of you come here and explain what is single circulation and double circulation in your own words. In your own words. Akshay. Akshay is coming. And first you explain what is single circulation and also example. In case of fishes.
In case of fishes.
How many chambers are in heart?
Two.
Two. One is, first one is heart.
Ventricle.
Blood.
Heart.
Two. Gills.
Gills. Two. Body parts.
Heart is what?
Body parts. Two. Heart.
This is single circulation.
Blood passes through heart.
Blood passes
through heart.
Heart.
Once. That is called
single circulation.
Good example. Fishes.
Fishes.
Say double circulation. Stand.
Double circulation.
Example.
Example. All mammals.
All mammals.
Reptiles.
Okay. Right.
Pulmonary.
Blood passes through heart to.
Lungs.
Heart to
lungs.
Lungs to heart.
That is pulmonary
circulation.
Second time.
Heart to
heart.
Heart to
heart.
Heart to
heart.
That is called. Excellent. So you understood well about what is single circulation also double circulation. Okay. Thank you, children.